If you are looking for glowing mushrooms, then you can go to Gloomreach. Shimmer Mist Cave is also good, but maybe you'd have already cleared it and you need another place. So if you go to Gloomreach, you can find around 17 glowing mushroom, and if you have green thumb, you will double it. So if you want glowing mushroom, go to Gloomreach Cavern and pick up all the mushrooms in there. If you haven't been to Shimmermist Grotto or Cave, you should go there first, for sure.